All right. We're gonna wait till the 5 minute mark since this is. That's usually how I do my Twitch streams. And then we'll probably start talking about stuff. And do normal stream things. So, just give it a minute. Apologies. Okay. Okay. Hold on. Let's switch scenes now. Genshin. Okay. Oh, holy shit. This stuff is completely fucked. Okay. Wrong screen. Okay. All right. We're cool. I apologize if I act a little nervous today because I the first time doing one of these types of streams, so it's gonna be a bit awkward. Oh shit. This is what happens when you let your Genshin stay away for like 4 hours before you stream. This is not the best decision. All right. I might need to turn my Genshin up too. I have not optimized whatsoever. I completely forgot about this part actually. Wait, did it disconnect? Okay, wait, no. I think it's fine. Stream health. Okay, it didn't say shit about it. Alright, we're fine. We're fine. Sorry, it said my stream crashed on my end, so I, need to make sure it wasn't anything bad. My apologies, this stream is completely fucked. I've completely forgotten about what I'm doing. Oh my god. I'm so all over the place for this. So all over the place.
Paimon, coming in!
Oh gosh,
Paimon, coming
hold
in! Is this level okay? Can you hear
Paimon? Shush. Do shush, Paimon. I do not need you here today.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. So game plan for today is before I turn this down a little. Game plan for today is to do the Lisa event, get caught up in that, and get her skin that is right here. That is not showing up. That's great. Great for me. We're gonna do this event, get her skin, and then that'll probably be it. I'm just doing this for the story, I'm gonna be honest. Also, this is my first time in a while doing a YouTube stream. So if it looks any off, or if there's anything I can do to make it like feel better, then do tell because I probably very much need it. Okay. Let's go wherever all this event is. Oh yeah, I talked to the one guy at the start of it. I don't know, Effendi or something like that. So that part of the event is already kind of done with, so you won't see anything there. Like I missed that dialogue, so I don't know what we're doing. I was lurking in somebody's stream earlier though when they were talking to that guy, so I assume it has something to do with whatever that is. I'm assuming it's good. Great. Bro. Maybe streaming on YouTube isn't so great after all. Bro, like, this shit is taking up so much space. It's making my loading screens go back to being shit again. That's wonderful. Thank you. Much appreciated. Okay, whatever. Whatever, man. You know what? I'm here to bing and chill and have my fun, so I'm going to ignore anything. Oh, God. Are my graphics up? Is that the problem? I think that might be the problem. Oh, it is. That is my problem. Okay. Yeah. Whenever I stream, I turn down my graphics really low so it doesn't completely fuck everything. Didn't I turn it on low before? Wait, why is it so bad? Oh, low. Yeah, just low. And then give like 60 FPS. There. Okay, now we're set. I'm sorry, I wouldn't have started the stream if I realized how completely unprepared I would have been for this. Try our best here. This should help with the crashing, by the way. Should be good after this. I have to restart my Genshin if it's like really slow. It's unfortunate, but you gotta do what you gotta do.
Do you still remember what the coffee's like here?
Oh, hi, Lisa. Hey. Hello,
of course. How could I forget? It used to be my go-to drink here.
Also, I have a question about this outfit. Why is she wearing it? Okay, that's a dumb question. It's more so like, what's her reason for wearing it? Because, like, I don't think she's coming back to the academia, right? So it'd be weird for her to, just decide to wear it all of a sudden. Give me a reason, please.
Listen, Gafur. I suppose I should call you Professor Gafur now. We're old acquaintances, so how about we stop beating around the bush,
Why is her back exposed? What the fuck? Okay, you know, they gotta make it stylish.
First you wanted to catch up, and now the coffee. If you have something to say, just say it.
Gafur! He's the one we're searching for. But he seems to be busy talking with someone else. Maybe we should wait for them to finish.
Didn't you see her? Did you hear her voice? Is her voice not standoutish enough to you? Do you not know who that is?
Oh, well, it's nothing really. It's just that ever since you left the academia, our original projects and plans have lost their backbone, so to speak.
Okay, man.
Cyrus is also disappointed. He's always valued you as a proud disciple.
Cyrus? Wait, okay, you know what? It's my fault for skipping the dialogue at the beginning. I was trying to do my, whatchamacallit? My Sumeru reputation rewards, and I completely fucked myself over, so that's my fault. But, I don't know, man.
To be honest, it's a real shame that you left the academia, Lisa.
I mean, the academia was going through a crisis, so I understand her decision.
With your wisdom and intellect, had you stayed in the academia, you would have become a Herbod by now.
The fuck's a Herbod? Hi, Lisa. Anyway.
Hold on. That's Lisa! The librarian Lisa! Our Lisa!
Yes, Paimon.
Paimon heard that Lisa had studied at the academia before, but that was a long time ago. What's Lisa doing here now?
I don't fucking know.
If I'm reading the situation right, you're reminiscing about the past to convince me to come back, aren't you?
Wow.
Well, I heard that you're currently the librarian for the Knights of Favonius in Mondstadt. If you ask me, that's a tragic waste of your talents. Why waste your time and energy on something as trivial as taking care of a library? Your time is much more valuable than that. If you're willing to come back to the academia, I have plenty of projects for you to preside over right away. The academia needs people right now, and some of these projects are quite important.
I have plenty of projects. Sorry, I blanked out. You need some of the, and some of these projects are quite important. I mean, she probably declined before because she saw through whatever the fuck the academia was doing then. But why is she like declining now? What's up with that?
Yawn. So all this talk is to convince me to come back. I'm guessing Professor Cyrus doesn't know that you're talking to me about this.
She invisibly said yawn. Also, Professor Cyrus. Am I confusing it for, like, the Cyrus in Mondstadt? Or is that an entirely different character? Like,
as a
I need
matter of
info.
Fact, he has long wanted you to come back and work at the academia.
Is okay. That so? You know, Professor Gafur, it isn't a good idea to lie to people. Our teacher knows exactly why I left the academia after only 2 years. He would never ask me to come back. Giving up my life in Mondstadt and returning to the academia as a Spontamod researcher. The price of seeking wisdom is no longer something I'm willing to pay.
The price of seeking wisdom. Huh. So she's giving up. Giving up her life in Mondstadt and returning to academia as a Spontamod researcher. Okay, yeah, so that makes sense. Lisa was researching the elements, yeah? And she encountered something in her story, I guess, that stopped her from seeking wisdom, and whatever that is has been pretty bad. So now we're back to square one, I think.
So please, don't bother trying to get me to come back.
Wow! So Lisa used to be a Spontamod researcher? Paimon's never heard her mention it before.
I mean, she probably doesn't look upon her days at the academia very fondly, considering she's likely going to die in the future. So, you know.
Besides, taking care of a library is important work. I've never considered it a waste of my time. Wisdom is hidden in every corner of the world. Never underestimate wisdom, no matter how small it may appear. That's what our teacher always said. A good scholar wouldn't overlook the small details, Gafur. I'm sorry. I'm still not used to calling you Professor. Nevertheless, the underlying meaning of what you just said is simply wrong.
Did she change the lines? Am I missing something? Did her lines change? I feel like I'm missing something here, like a major, like, thing. I don't know, ma'am.
And there's one other detail you probably haven't noticed. Two people have been eavesdropping on us for quite a while now.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. So I'm
Is there anything we can help you two with?
You know, we're looking to take a mission. Also, look at that guy's hunch. Jesus Christ, bro. Hello.
Hello, Lisa.
Hi. Long time no see. Yo.
Well, if it isn't you two.
Yeah.
Long time no see, cutie. Climb on.
Excuse me, but what business do you two have here?
There's a commission or something I have to take.
Well, actually, we're here to participate in a research project on ley lines for Spontamon. We just finished registering with Ascendi.
And now we didn't want to interrupt your conversation. We have to run into you, Lisa. Yeah.
A research project on ley lines? Oh, darling. You haven't joined the academia, have you?
I mean, I'm already in an academia of my own, if you know what I'm saying, so I don't think I'd be entirely against it. I would love to learn about Tybalt. Also, only as probably volunteers currently.
Alright. Ascendi told us a research project is looking for paid volunteers. That's what we came to see Gafur about.
Aren't volunteers people who volunteer without pay? Doesn't this directly contradict the meaning of volunteers? Hold on. We're looking this up. Volunteers. Okay, hold on. Volunteers definition. A person who freely offers to take part in an enterprise or undertake a task. Yeah, this is directly against the fucking definition for volunteers. Bro, this is directly contradictory. This is just the way. But, bro, is the Ian translation team being kind of high right now? Is that what's happening? Are they losing their shit in the background and we're just not seeing it? What's happening? Are you okay? Are you okay, guys?
Paid volunteers? Gafur. Is the academia really that understaffed? Or are there projects that insist on the use of outsiders?
No. The paid volunteers are for a conventional project to monitor the ley lines. All operations follow the prescribed safety protocols.
Conventional project to monitor the ley lines. Can somebody give me baby turns? What does that mean?
We rely on a lot of manpower to collect the data. There's no way around it now. But if only you would agree to come back and preside over some matters, we wouldn't have to go through all this nonsense.
I like this guy's voice. anyway.
If memory serves me right, collecting ley lines data requires investigators to go deep into domains, which can be dangerous.
I mean, domains are innately dangerous because of us, so yeah. But also, this is where we come in and we take Lisa into domains. Yeah.
We've seen our fair share of combat since leaving Mondstadt. Exploring a domain is like a walk in the park to us.
Mm-hmm.
It's been so long now. I can only imagine what wonderful stories you have to share.
Lisa seems less flirty.
Mm-hmm. So there's nothing to worry about.
But also, she's kind of really hot now.
Apply for the project, then please wait a moment while I talk to Lisa.
I'm gonna run everywhere with Lisa after this shit. I'm gonna be honest. Once I get that skin, we're gonna go just like bask in her glory for a while once we have it.
I'm sorry, Gafur. My answer is still no.
You're so pretty.
Aren't you even a little bit interested?
I have never regretted my decision to leave the academia. I don't think that will change in the future.
I thought after all this time you would have a different answer. But you're still as obstinate as ever, Lisa.
Also, this kind of proves that, like, Lisa, like, leading us through the academia probably wasn't a good idea if she's so against even, like, coming back for this kind of reason. I just don't think she would have worked in Sumeru's story if this was her attitude towards it. Like, she would have been cool, but you gotta have a specific attitude in order for this to work, and she just does not have it.
You've made yourself clear. I'll only make a fool of myself if I keep insisting.
Alright.
In that case, I still have unfinished business to take care of, so I'll take my leave. See you at the Darnshan reunion in a few days.
Bye.
Yes. Don't worry. I'll be there on time.
As for you two, please come see me later in the Mautiyama Forest when you're free. We'll need your help with the volunteer work. Oh, and one last thing, Lisa.
Yes?
I wish you the best of luck in Mondstadt.
What was that? Yes.
Thank you.
Does she sound older? Am I tripping? Am I tripping? I might be tripping. I don't know. Lisa's being kind of, well, I don't know, man.
Now that the recruiter is gone, we can sit down and have a good chat.
Recruiter? Really,
much has been happening within the academia, and Gafur is paving the way for his future.
By the way, Lisa, what brought you to Sumeru? Are the knights okay with you being gone?
Of course. Jean gave me an extended paid vacation. It's rare that I get any time off, so I thought to myself, why not go on a trip and relax a little?
She gave me an... Oh my god. So why are you out here, actually? I don't know much of our conversation,
but I studied in the Spontamog Darshan at the academia for 2 years.
Studied there for 2 years. Yep.
But instead of staying at the academia after graduation, I went back to Mondstadt to become the librarian for the Knights of Favonius.
So that's why you came to Sumeru, right? To walk around and meet with your old friends and teachers.
Why'd you choose to leave the academia? Yeah, that's a good question. I'm interested in that because, like, there's this lore about her, losing her lifespan, according to, I forget what it's called, according to this interview, about her losing lifespan because she's practicing stuff at the academia, and this is really interesting for that very reason, like, what the fuck is happening, you know? I'm interested.
You'd like to know, wouldn't you? Well, I guess it wouldn't hurt if I told you. After all, it was ages ago. If anything, it all boils down to a difference in philosophy. When I first came to the academia, Professor Cyrus really appreciated my work and invited me to participate in several major projects. But most of those projects ended in failure. To be honest, they went too far trying to achieve wisdom beyond mortal understanding, so failure was only to be expected.
Oh, wisdom beyond mortal. Yeah, okay. Divine knowledge. Yeah, that isn't gonna work. Ordinary humans do not get access to that shit, so it's expected. Definitely.
I didn't want any part of that lunacy, so I left. Anyway, now that I told you, make sure you keep it between us.
Okay, so it wasn't that it was cutting her lifespan. That might have gotten cut out of the lore, which is unfortunate, I would say, because, like, her lore before this was really fucking interesting. But now I'm just kind of, like, unfortunate. Like, this could have been Genshin's Himiko, or something, I don't know. She helps us see the world that is there. You know, she's fucking dead. Okay, wait, no. Alright, that's a weird joke. Let's not go on that train, guys.
Sounds like you've experienced a lot.
I don't wish to return to the academia, even if Professor Cyrus came to ask me personally.
Yeah, they're lunatics,
rather
clearly.
Than conducting experiments day and night, I'm much more suited for working hours that start after 10 a.m. with regular afternoon tea every day.
Oh, Lisa chose to be a librarian because she doesn't want to deal with hassles all the time.
And then there's this other part about Lisa. She's lazy because she doesn't have a lot of time left and she can't work properly. That's just thrown out the window. She's just lazy. It's fucking hilarious how much they're, like, retconning shit. Like, a lot of stuff has been retconned from, like, the manga, from that previous interview with her backstory in it. Everything is being retconned. Fucking Scaramouche. Like, what else has changed, Mahoyo?
I prefer to take things at my own pace when it comes to tiring tasks like a job. And besides, being able to take regular vacations is also really important. It's a pity I didn't even have time to visit that child in Gandharvaville yet. Gafur found me just after I arrived in Sumeru.
Oh, you're gonna go visit Collet? That's actually really cute. That's super cute. So he bugged you, and why are you wearing the academia outfit? I still need the answer to this question.
Speaking of which, what about you two? What brings my favorite cuties to Sumeru?
We're just being chill while we wait for Fontaine, also to Torrit. Also, I don't know, man. We finished the Argon quest. We helped Skara. We're waiting for another Argon quest. We're waiting for the Daneslift quest that usually comes around this time. I don't know, man. We're just waiting. We're being chilling while we wait for future shit to happen. I don't know. It's really so about that's all that's happened after coming to Sumeru.
I see. Even I didn't expect them to be so bent on their pursuit, wanting to even surpass the gods.
Like, you just literally told the whole Sumeru storyline in like a minute. Is that seriously what fucking happened?
Sounds like you were involved in some remarkable events again, and I was completely unaware.
I mean, yeah, you missed all Leland and
you were
and
even
too.
Able to handle a crisis of that magnitude. Cutie, your abilities are really beyond measure.
She does flirt with us. Those are really beyond measure. You know, once we get to Celestia, we'll strike it down and to that we'll be free or something. I don't know. I don't know.
Having accomplished such a feat, I'm sure you must have a lot on your plate right now. I was actually thinking about inviting you two to walk around Sumeru with me.
I do have a lot on my plate. I need to go up to that new desert place and play the Dirge of Bulkies quest. I haven't done it yet. But otherwise, I really am being chillin', you know?
What a pity. It's very rare for us to meet like this.
I'm not that busy.
Oh, then would you like to spend some time with me, darling? That would be wonderful.
Sure.
I plan to spend the next few days visiting around Sumeru City. At the end of my stay, I'll leave from Kandarvaville and return to Mondstadt via Liyuek.
Okay.
Who knows? Perhaps we'll bump into each other again in Sumeru City or Kandarvaville.
I hear that she, Lisa walks around a lot. Like, from the Reddit post, I think she goes to different places each day. And unfortunately, I don't think I can get those places anymore because, you know, I siphon out my shit so that I play it in, like, one day and get through all the content in a day. But this is, I really don't like this, by the way. This is probably one of my least favorite parts about this, since my quest so far. I don't know. I think it's dumb that they're doing that. I hope they don't do it again. Also, I'm sorry if you hear anything regarding my mic. It's set right next to my face, so, and I'm moving my pop filter around a little bit, because it's getting my shoulders way. My apologies.
Come to think of it, there's something romantic about such a chance encounter like this. It's like icing on the cake for this little vacation of mine.
In fact, flirty, okay.
If you see me around,
I just missed it earlier,
be sure
but...
to come and say hello. Otherwise, I might start feeling lonely.
Okay, bye, Lisa. Go to Matsuyama Forest. Wait, why are we going there again? Is that the place he's telling us to volunteer to? Probably. Okay. The fuck is this? I think that's probably where we're gonna go inside, right? It looks really pretty from the art, actually. Ooh. Looks pretty. Okay, we're here. Seems we gotta go talk to that guy. I don't particularly want to do. Okay, I'm gonna change. Actually, no, I think we can select our team subdomain. I don't have to change our team comp. Oh god, lag. Hi, Gafur. Your name sounds dumb, by the way. So yeah, it's a name. I'm gonna try again.
Looks like you two are ready.
Yeah, we're here.
Very well. Let me inform you of some details.
Okay.
Spontamod has been involved with the ley lines for a long time, and it's imperative that their current is constantly monitored.
Oh.
This research project was also organized to help meet this demand.
Oh, Spontamod isn't... It is an elemental energy, is it? It's the ley lines? Wait, no, they're intertwined, aren't they? Oh my god, bro. I need to look up... I know what Kasharawar is. And... Amurta, Vahamana, Sharp, Watawahis, wait, Actually, I think it is Elmo's energy. I think it is. I'm just dumb.
However, because abnormal fluctuations often occur in Sumeru domains, we must regularly send people deep into various domains to record the situation with the ley lines. Since it's often dangerous inside the domains, we've established a rule of only dispatching personnel with combat capabilities. It'll be your task to go into the domain and record any ley line anomalies. However, if you encounter any danger, please prioritize your safety.
I really like this guy's voice. He's got a good voice actor. 10 out of 10. If he voiced a Genshin character, I would like that character probably.
Well, those are all the necessary details. When you're ready, you may enter the domain.
Okay, so it's basically just fighting impact. That's nice. You can gain different roses or something. Traveler, eight characters. Okay, cool. Let's go. Go fight some stuff for my Lisa. Baby girl, you're coming home. Okay, my name is Violet. Okay. So we got some room guards, some minotaurs, yada. Ooh, I can play as a Lahatham! That's neat. Okay, I'll try out a Lahatham, sure. I can try him out. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I don't know what team comps to use at all, I'm gonna be honest. Okay, let's try Kuki here, and let's try Nahida, and then let's try you. And then here, we'll try, I'm having a hard time deciding. Okay, let's try Xingqiu, and then Special can go in the last spot here. And then we'll run, national. Yeah, sure. Okay. Yeah, sure. I don't have a lot of references regarding this, do I? Okay, so this one's Burning Quick and Aggravates, but Hippopotamus Perch one. Only have a little. Okay, we'll do this one. How do I press start? Oh, equip, okay. Normal attack damage, normal to skill damage. Increased by 40. I think that's... What was that noise? Okay, sorry. We could do either Electro here or here. I'll probably go here. And here, Dendro, sure. Whatever these. Sure. Attack and crit damage. Okay, let's go. I think this is good enough. Yes, good enough. Alright, let's head in. If there's any background noise, there's a lot happening right now. Okay, whatever. Let's go. I'll hate them. What do they have you on? 572. Guild of Dreams. 888. C0. Okay.
With me.
Oh god, the lag.
You're a well, let's spark things up a little.
Hey. Oh god, the lag. Bro. This we good? Okay. Sorry, it said my stream crashed. I can't tell. Oh, was that it? Okay, I think that was it. I think we're fine. Alright, let's try this. This is fucking weird, bro. Okay. We can do it. Oh, I should not have taken Pincho. That was my call.
Get them! Eat this!
Into the wind! Clouds high. The birds calm! One with nature!
Is this not that hard? This seems really easy.
Everybody stand back!
After I can, into the fire!
Let me lead you as well. Wind strike!
Is this that really easy, or am I tripping? Oh, I'm on the easy multiplier. Wait, was there a hard multiplier? Or did I need to go through multiple rounds? Okay, hold on. We need to check up on that one. We need to check about that. That one, chief. Shit. Oh, I'm sorry. I keep on hitting my mic with this shit. This is not good. I am not a good streamer. This is clearly not very comfortable for me. I need to rearrange my shit later. Okay. Alright. Domain of buried roots. Alright, let's try a harder multiplier now. Because that was absurdly easy. Absurdly easy for what it was.
Try not to enjoy this.
Everyone help in!
Okay. We're good.
Let me leave you a verse. Flicker.
Ow. Fuck off, please.
Defract.
Are teams taking this bad?
No.
I'm not really sure.
The Temple of Wisdom.
Hey.
By royal decree.
Rain out.
ribbon cutter.
I don't know how to play Ivan. Okay, I think we won. I think we're good. I think we're cool. I think we're being chilling. We still don't speak to each other. That's not how I decided to think.
As one with wind and cloud.
This bitch is dodging all my attacks.
I'm going in.
Alright, I think we're fine. Sucks, not gonna lie. Alright, we got gold. That's fine, I guess. Alright, whatever, man. We're fine. We're perfectly good. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Oh jeez, man, my quality is ass. I just realized when I'm looking upon it. I was looking at my stream preview and goddamn my quality is pretty. It's not quite what I thought. Ugh. You know, okay, whatever man. We're just gonna move on with life, I guess. Okay, well that's part one, I think. So we're good with that. You only had to score... Okay, well we didn't have to score a lot, apparently. Only 8? For all challenges, bro.
This Benny's adventure team, assemble!
Bro. Why did my stream decide that it wants to crash like every 5 seconds? Like, what the fuck is up with that? Bruh. I'm completely out of whack, huh?
Ow! Where did that come from?
Bruh. This is, quite the predicament I'm in here.
Benny's adventure.
Okay, whatever. Whatever. Let's just go. Let's just go. Alright, we have- What the fuck are these choices? Bruh. The fuck are these? Crease. Damage dealt? Oh, okay. I see. That's what it is. Configure skills. Whirl reaction damage. Frozen. Pyro damage. These bosses are fucking whack. Okay. So, there's frozen. Swirl. Cosmo, all three. Oh my god. Okay, so first team. We'll do. It wants frozen and swarm and whatever pyro is. So, last team here is gonna be again national or child national, I guess. First team here is going to be Kokomi, I guess. We'll probably do Kokomi, Ganyu. Oh, I have to. Okay, no, we're not doing Ganyu in that slot. We're doing Ganyu last slot. So, who would I need here? Bruh. My brain's frying. Who do I need in that slot then? Okay, so, the second slot. Oh, so, I'm sorry. I need to move around my mic a little bit. Also, damn it, I don't even know what to pick here. My brain's completely fucked. Okay, so we need a cryo. So we can choose a hydro to go into this spot. Which will probably be Kokomi. And then we'll pick Ganyu to go here. Kokomi here. And then somebody else. Probably another cryo unit, so we'll just use their Diona. Actually, no, don't use their Diona. My Diona is probably better. Wherever am I doing it? Bruh. Stop crashing for like 5 seconds, please stream. And then here, we'll choose official and let's do Nahida, sure. Sure. Okay. Bruh. And cryo. Pyro can go here. Attack, crit damage. That one's just a universal buff. Gain some animal damage? Sure. Multiverse damage. That needs to go here. Sure, we're just gonna buff the fuck out of my Cosmo, I guess. Yeah, sure. Let's just go the fuck. Let's just go DPS Kazuha, I guess. We're just gonna be built different and do DPS Kazuha. Yeah. Yeah, that's the game. That's the game plan.
The wind knows.
For Rex Lapis! Allow me!
Oh god, the black.
Can't handle it.
Fallen leaves. Adorn my knights! One with nature!
Way behind schedule. Blaze over.
Alright.
Covenant of the Deep. Rest and Reven.
The wind knows.
How do you play Kokomi? I don't know how you play her either. I'm gonna be honest. Wind. I got no sample.
No touching. Scratch gas, look at you. All hail.
Whatever, man.
One with nature.
Born of ice and frost. Hold
the line! Billowing surge! Ha!
Access denied! Think you can bully me, Diana?
I kind of hate this side, actually. I kind of really don't like it.
Adorn my
this side is kind of mid, not the one.
Blaze over! Born of ice and fog, allow me!
Okay. We're bing chilling. We're good. Alright. This is gonna be a weird half. Not gonna lie.
Rest and rebuild. I see everything.
One with nature. Clouds high. The birds come.
We also have a DPS possible here. This is a weird team, but I kind of like it actually.
Phantasmagoria.
Hold the line.
One with wind and cloud.
I see everything.
Rest for the wicked.
Shadow Raven, let's
come. Shot clouds high. The birds call. Wind strike.
I summon these.
Okay. We're good. We're good. We've been telling. Also, the music to Toast is a fucking banger. I will. Banger.
Let's light it up.
Ow. Bruh. Everybody's fucking exploding. This shit is crazy.
Wind strike.
Alright.
Nice and spicy. Let's light it up. Teamwork is dream work.
One with nature. One with wind and cloud. The wind knows me. You can run, but you can't, huh?
Going in! Eat this!
Jump into the wind.
Okay. Alright, we won. We're Bing chilling. We're very Bing chilling. We're cool. We're amazing. We're so awesome. Okay, cool. We're done. Okay. All right. We're cool. Oh, God. Okay. Bruh. I'm really not making good use of my gaming chair. Gotta go in there again. Maybe it only takes like normal mode to get all the points. Cause if so, I'm just gonna switch it to normal mode. That'll be way easier on me. If we could just do normal mode and still get 8,000 points. So, you know, fuck it, we're doing that. We're not doing hard because this is taking too long. I want to do questing, not whatever the fuck this is, you know? Ooh, Gillon. Alright, what's the boat thing? I want to burst cooldown. Oh, holy. Electro, Hydro Pyro, and then the attack and the other shit, I don't know. Okay, if that's the case, we're gonna do something called a pro gamer move. Oh. Neat. Alright, so then we're gonna go Xiangling and Bennett. Okay, this is gonna be so fucking weird, but we're doing Ayato. Official Kazuha and I guess Ganyu. This is gonna be so fucking weird. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna do double hydro. Ignore the electro bonus, I guess. Actually, no, we can put that in here. In case we need that. Pyro bonus. Hydro bonus. Here, we're just gonna be energy impact, I guess. Free ulting. And then here, we'll put the Electro bonus down here. And I guess some crits. Whereas here we can have just fucking burst, I guess. This is gonna be fun. Okay, this is gonna be fun. I've actually never tried double hydro before, so I'm interested. I there might have been that one Misty Dungeon event with Slino and stuff, but oh shit, I'm so sorry. I keep on knocking my mic over. I think I need to move it. I apologize. I need to like keep my arm down in order to not hit it. And it's so shit.
Game's up. Come. Witness the power of Koopa. Know my soul, Homer. Teamwork is dream work. Let's fury toast. Off we go. Let's light it up.
Okay, move.
These are about to get sexy. Bust it.
No.
Ow.
Gotcha. Ring cutter.
Bruh. Well, that was fast. Okay. We're doing pretty good, actually. We're doing pretty good. Okay. Alright.
Quietly now. Game's up. Fun's over.
Busted. Let me leave you a verse. Rain outlines your
access denied. This is long overdue.
Fallen leaves. Adorn my
fucking
knight.
Burst impact.
No touching.
Here comes the catch.
Hey bro, get the fuck down.
Witness the power of Gua. Know my sword.
Wind strike.
The fuck down here, bitch. Oh, I actually kind of like this helmet event, not gonna lie. Okay, well that was fun. That was kind of fun, not gonna lie. Okay. We still have this to go through. I need to not be me for a little.
You are not welcome here.
Wind strike. Everybody stand.
Fallen leaves.
Adorn my
midnight phantasm.
God, stop the lag.
I'm going in.
Clouds high. The birds call.
The wind knows.
Okay, we good. We won. Yeah, you can still get like over 8,000. There's no reason to do hard mode unless you really want a challenge. And that, even then, it's not much of a challenge. Yeah, so this is not hard at all. Bro. That's kind of ridiculous how easy, it's kind of ridiculous how easy this event is. I wanted to test to see how high we can get, and now we just don't even need to try. We can just go normal mode. Bro, this is gonna just be free primadems for my alt account. I need to log into my alt account soon, actually. I think the All Haven banner might be gone soon, so. So. We gotta do our best here. So just a bunch of bitches. Okay, so physical. I want to prioritize. Okay, so under shit. Alright, just do more damage or something. It's time for my Xiaomane to come out. Much appreciated, actually. Indeed, I agree, Genshin. Yes, much appreciated. Ooh, woo. Okay. That's dumb. Don't do that. Alright. Alright. one have the sheriff slot? Okay, so in that case, fuck you, Albedo. We're switching you with Venti. This is gonna be such a weird team comp. Okay, we'll try our best here. So what can we use here? There we go. I have a plan. Alright. So equip. All party members will deal 40% more damage. Sure. On to burst damage. Yeah. Don't need cryo. So we'll just do this. Okay. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Bro. I really need to move my mic. But that's gonna make so much noise. Oh my god. Actually, hold on. I'm gonna mute my mic real quick. Okay, I'm back. Alright, let's go. I think I might have fixed it.
Everybody stand
up!
Eat this!
As one with wind and cloud!
Lament! 63k. Wow.
Worthless.
It's the Shaman's butt dream. I actually use this team a lot in Abyss, so I quite like it. I quite like this team. Lament. Cheer! Worthless! Yeah! Worthless! Useless! Cure! Yes!
Time for takeoff!
Disappear!
Bye!
Illusion shattered! Think you can get away? Yahoo! Everybody stand back! Everyone hold hands! Make yourselves a hoop! There is no escape! Brace yourselves!
Sorry, man.
Time for takeoff. What if gliding me back? Let's play.
I see everything.
Absurd. Illusion shut. I'm going in.
Neat. Being a chilling. Okay. Bro, I could probably win whatever the fuck I wanted, and we'd be fine. We would be fucking fine, regardless of what I chose. easy peasy lemon squeezy. We only have one more. Then we can get our Lisa. And bask in the memory of Lisa. In the glory of her high. Okay, no, I shouldn't sound like a simp. I should not sound like a simp. We don't need to bask in the glory of her. Characters links. Okay. Attack speed. Crit rate. 20%? Bruh. Normal attack. Hydro. Pyro. Ultimate mastery. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. So, what teams do I want to run here? That is the question indeed. So, normal attack speed. Okay. So, I think this should go to Ayato. Or not there, Ayato, my Ayato. And I'm not so sure, okay. I guess Kazuma could work on both sides. And then this one could be like Fischl. This one could be Bennett. And we could add in a, say, coaching? Not entirely sure on that one, but not a bad idea. And then bottom could be Gunyu and Diona. I think that's not bad. I think that's a good team, actually. We're already getting enough Korean freeze. Crit damage. Sure. Normal attacks. Sure, let's fucking go. Should be good enough. Hopefully. I don't even know if my kitchen's on a build right now, I'm gonna be honest. But this should be the last one, and then we can bask in the glory of Lisa. Okay. Bing chilling. All right. Wings of darkness. Everybody stand back.
Make yourself a room. I see everything.
With sword comes shadow.
Okay. Nahida kind of carried, but that's not what we're talking about here. Nahida might have carried. Okay.
Your coming was foretold.
Teamwork is dreamwork.
Fallen leaves adorn my night. One with nature.
Kami Sato. Suiyu.
Suiyu.
The eternal ways.
Well, that bitch is dead.
Midnight Fantastic. Go in.
Clouds high. The birds call.
Fuck you. Alright, cool. I think we're fine. That was dumb.
One with wind and cloud. One with nature.
All hail.
The depth battle.
Can't handle your drink. Huh.
Be still.
Please die, Miss Lady. You're gonna die? Okay, cool. We're being chillin'.
Bing chilling. Okay.
Access denied. For Rex Lapis. Shake it and stir it.
Cloud's high. The birds call.
Yeah.
Mind the danger.
Dance with me.
Cool. All right. Okay. All right. We got her. We got her. Oh, Lisa. You're so beautiful. Love you. 10/10. Zero and 12 hours remaining? Wow. Alright. We have gotten the Lisa skin. I love women. I love women. 10 out of 10. Let's go see the Lisa skin. Let's go see the Lisa skin.
Or not.
Women are great. 10 out of 10. I will have this skin on you at all times from now on, Lisa.
Welcome to Cloud.
Guys, I think it's time to build Lisa. I think it's time we build Lisa. What the fuck did we give Lisa though? Maybe we take this shit off Hazel and give it to her. Make her my main DPS queen for a while. While we use Yao Yao. Actually, that doesn't sound like a bad idea. You know what? That's the fucking game plan. We're making a DPS fucking Lisa. Yes. Okay, hold on. Let's get her our party first. Let's go. Alright. Alright, hold on. My queen! Okay. Okay. Hi, Lisa!
Oh, you're taking me out?
Yes, I'm taking you out. You're so pretty. Oh my god.
Don't fear. Yeah, Yao's here. Time to broaden the horizons again.
Maybe Lisa would do well in Hyperbloom. Because I don't think she needs much more, like, electro application, no? So maybe we, like, throw in a Singcho.
Chivalry will never die.
I think she'd be pretty good in that, actually. Okay, hold on. Where the fuck is she? There she is. Editing signature. My queen. Okay. Look at her! Oh my god, you're so pretty. Pretty. You're so pretty. Okay, let's go run a domain with her. I want to use her. I want to, like, get this weapon up, I think. So let's Oh, I have more than enough math for it. Hold on. We're leveling the fuck out of this then. Let's fucking go. Okay. Oh, there's so many mats. Okay, we don't even need to run so domains. Okay. We're just being chilling, I guess. Fuck yeah. Even though I had some. That's great. Alright. My DPS Lisa. Never had. Lisa didn't have that much drip before, I'll be honest. But this is so fucking drippy. We're just gonna main Lisa for like a day. I'm gonna main Lisa for a little while, guys. She's got so much drip now. Like, it's not even funny. She's so pretty. Like, guys. This is why it pays to be bisexual. You can love who you wanna love. It doesn't matter. You can love Lisa and she's so pretty for it. Like, bruh. Lisa main here. No. I'm not a Lisa main. I'm just going to main her for however long I please, because Lisa is Lisa. We love Lisa, you know? We love Lisa in this household. We love Lisa in this stream. Okay, let's go craft. Okay. Let's get her books. I think it was this one she needed, right? Okay, yeah, I think it was this one. Wait, I actually don't know. Hold on. Let's check real quick. Okay. It was this one. I'm not dumb. I'm not done. I promise. I'm not dumb. I promise. Albedo, give me. Actually, no. Better chance to go for Mona here. Shit. Unfortunate. Bruh. No extras? SMH. Beto hates me. Unfortunate. This is not the weapon I wanted to ascend. Okay. I have 7,000 crystal ores. Okay. My DPS Lisa is slowly but surely becoming a reality. Okay. Alright, so let's go. We need 9 now? Bruh, she's so expensive. You're so expensive. I love you, but you're so expensive. Why must your weapon take so many mats? What the fuck, Beto? You didn't even give me some extras. Bruh. You didn't even give me extras. 0 out of 10, Mr. Albedo. Would not try again. Okay. Go faster, please. Okay. We will get her there. Yes. She needs like 6 of these, bruh. Should I just keep her weapon at 80 if that's the case? Because, bro, that's so expensive. I mean, she's got a fuckload of attack now, so that's cool. I need to give her artifacts too. Okay, so mine's a quicken DPS Lisa. So we need to give her like good pieces, maybe. Yeah, this one seems okay, I think. Maybe. Oh, fuck no, I'll be honest. Sure. You have an EM Sands. Oh, it's on Nahida. Unfortunate. This is really good though. Let's take this shit. Alright. Guess we're taking Fitchels for now. And then we're taking Sino's shit. Yep, let's go. Let's go, women, let's go. Unfortunately, I don't have enough crit. Oh, shit. Do we have can I, like, substitute for something? This is crit. This is crit. They all have actually decent crit. This has 13 though. Okay, let's search for crit rate. Let's search for it. Wait, Nikita has it. Oh, she has 14. Bro, that's ridiculous. Oh, this is also pretty ridiculous. Okay, let's just use that. That's way better. 48. Bro, I need more. This one has 9.3, but yeah, it's on set. Can I get much better than that? I don't think I can. In which case, I might have to sacrifice somebody's goblet. And it will be handed over to a fancy woman who deserves it a lot. Okay, we have a decently built Lisa now. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Okay. Ah, shit, I need more teachings of ballads. Okay, in that case, let's go to that domain. Let's fucking go. Let's go build her some, in some regard. Her damage will probably be ass, but I don't care, it's my waifu. This is my waifu, guys. Yeah, I gotta give her the best possible situation I can. Let's go. Once we're things after the one the stream afterwards, sorry. I mean normal Gregor things, because normal Gregor things includes reading off a list of shit to do. So we're not gonna take our advice on that one. Alright.
Everyone hold hands. Share my knowledge.
Share my knowledge.
Stay put.
You're in for a little shock. Surrender and be gentle. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock.
Blitz. Ooh, 10k. Not bad, actually.
Rain.
Mind your fate. I appreciate that my queen can do that. Come back here, silly creature! Okay, we're fine. God, this domain is ass. I need my mats and I'm dying here. Bro, do I replace like Yaya for Ben or something? That might help, actually.
My, come a little closer.
Yaya, save me! I need healing.
You're in okay. A little shock. Let's spark
start things up a little.
Everyone hold hands. The Temple of
Temple
Wisdom.
Wisdom. Ow. You can't hurt me if I can't hurt you.
Come a little closer.
You blade. I see everything.
Witness the power of Gobot.
You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer.
Ow. Alright, I am good.
Blitz.
Ow.
I have some for you too.
And they still haven't replaced her voice lines, have they? Ow. This domain's kind of ass. I'm not gonna lie. I kind of really do hate this domain. It's kind of bad. Okay, okay, we're fine, we're fine. Yeah, I'm gonna do like a little bit of this domain off stream because this is gonna take too long. This would take way too long. I'm not willing to deal with it right now, I'm gonna be honest. Okay. So, I think that should be all for today's stream. I don't have a ton else to say. I hope you enjoyed the stream, and I guess I'll see you next time. I might have a video out sooner or later. I don't think I'm gonna have a ton of videos out anytime soon. I'm kind of busy with school and stuff. But it's been fun. It's been pretty fun, and I'm not having the worst time in the world, so I'd say it's been a pretty successful venture. Anyways, I'll see you next time. Bye.